how to back up your WhatsApp images to Google Photos. Keeping your photos safe and accessible from anywhere is essential. So let's dive in and make sure all your precious memories are securely backed up. So let's get started. Before we start, make sure you have both WhatsApp and Google Photos installed on your phone. If you don't have them yet, you can download them from the App Store or Google Play Store. First, open the Google Photos. If you haven't set it up yet, sign in with your Google account and follow the setup instructions. Once you're in Google Photos, tap on your profile picture or initials in the top right corner to access the settings. Now in the menu, select Photo Settings. Here you can find up backup and sync. Here, as you can see that, make sure backup and sync is turned on, and this ensures that any new photos you add will be automatically backed up to Google Photos. Now let's switch over to WhatsApp. Open WhatsApp and tap on the settings, then select chats, go to chat backup. And make sure you have a recent backup of your WhatsApp data. If not, tap backup to ensure all your images are saved in WhatsApp cloud storage. And that's it. Your WhatsApp images should now be backed up to Google Photos, ensuring they're safe and easily accessible from any device. Bonus tip, you can also enable the free up space option in Google Photos to automatically delete backed up photos from your device, saving storage. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.